This child is choking. He's showing that universal sign of choking. He runs to his teacher quickly. She jumps into action without thinking. She starts doing the Heimlich maneuver. She starts those abdominal thrusts, and she helps to get the object out of his throat, as you can see here. She literally saves this child's life in a moment's notice. Guys, if you don't know how to do the Heimlich maneuver, you really should learn, because literally, you could save a life just as this teacher has done here.